All right, and we're recording. Hey gang, Andy here, and welcome to my June 2018 update video for, you guessed it, June 2018. Woo! So yeah, as always with these monthly update videos, I'm going to go over some personal life stuff as well as YouTube-y stuff. So let's just jump right into it and talk about the elephant in the room, and that is why I haven't been posting as much as I used to on YouTube lately. It's something very positive. If you guys are worried if there was something darker behind the scenes going on, it's actually very positive. So the two main reasons I haven't been posting as much on YouTube lately is because, for one, I've been busy looking for some IRL work, and I've already got a part-time job all lined up for that. Start next week. That's mostly just to help cover some bills as well as save up for some new gear, because I love the equipment I have right now, but I definitely need to upgrade. It's not 2015 anymore. Just saying. The second reason is that, as I talked about in some of my previous videos, I'm starting up a production company here in Ohio with my folks. It's called Leading Line Productions, and we do video business cards, we do real estate listings, events, things like that. So if you guys want to check out some of the stuff we've done so far, I'll leave a little link down below in the description, as well as one pinned in the comments, so you can check those videos out. Let me know what y'all think. And that will be updated as we put out some more stuff. So I'm also looking forward to making it its own YouTube channel in the future as well. So be on the lookout for that. It's something I've been wanting to do for a while now, you know, because with YouTube being what it is and all the recent controversy and things like that, it's getting harder and harder to not only just make a living off of YouTube, but really make any kind of money at all. And I realize it's not all about the money, but, you know, you get older, you got bills to pay, you got other responsibilities. It gets harder and harder to dedicate time towards YouTube without something in return. So, as of this recording, I'm going to be sticking around with YouTube. It's just that, you know, my priorities are going to be elsewhere. So, I'm not going to be able to post as much as I used to. And it just kind of is what it is. But it is for the better. And it's for something that I think is going to be really big in this area as well. So definitely looking forward to it. And as far as new videos for me, as far as what that'll be, as I've talked about, I'm shifting the main focus of this channel towards video production type content. But that's not to say that vlogs and other stuff are going to be going away. They're just not going to be posted as frequently as my other stuff. I'm going to try to do at least one monthly update vlog to let you guys know what's going on, what you can expect for this month as far as videos and stuff like that goes. And if anything, just to check in with you guys, let you know what's going on in my own personal life. So I figure, you know, one personal vlog a month ain't gonna hurt the channel, you know. I'm working on some more tutorials. I've already have like 8 or 10 different ideas written down on the computer that I need to work on. So I'm going to be pushing those out, you know, throughout the next couple weeks, maybe even a couple months, actually. I'm going to start basically doing batch recording and just have a whole, like, catalog of stuff that I can, like, slowly release. So I'm thinking of starting off, you know, releasing, like, maybe one tutorial a week. And then once I start getting more and more of a backlog to where I can feel comfortable releasing more a week, then I'll do that. But I think, you know, a good starting point would be just one a week, and then we can go from there. So anyway, guys, that's about all I wanted to say in this update video. So with that said, this is the Andy-san, signing for now, and as always, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.